You haven't picked up your key yet. Well, simply just go to the Welcome Center and pick it up. They are expecting you, Mr. Reaper.
Mr. Reaper! Welcome to Haven Island. Oh, please collect your key to the private hut in the Welcome Center. Okay, enjoy your stay. Mr. Reaper. Oh, okay. Enjoy your stay, Mr. Reaper. Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Miss Vetrova asked me to tell you that she has left a personal message for you in your hut. Have a good day, sir.
Fine day, sir.
Mr. Reaper, welcome. Oh, I'm here at your service, so if there is anything you need, please, don't hesitate to ask.
A note from Ludmilla Vetrova. I wonder what she wants from you, 47. Regardless, it would be a shame to keep her waiting. That is Ludmilla Vetrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47. Hang on, that's Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk,
Ms. Vetrova,
the disreputed social
media
network,
Tobias Reaper.
Currently involved
I read your
in a
note.
User data scandal.
Excellent.
Why is he here, 47?
Prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
Oh my, what on earth is that?
This will allow us to start over.
Get all those damn lawyers and journalists off that back. Start making some real money.
I missed my house. Can we
try
to get it back?
Honey, I...
Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
I talked to Joey the other night when we arrived here. He told me the surveyors had dug so far under the house.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes, it's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Sir?
Sorry, you don't have the right clearance. Can't let you pass.
Now you know you can't be here, so leave. Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with us.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part.
A thief in paradise. Someone's stolen a USB from Tyson Williams, and now the entire security squad is looking for it. Perhaps you should look closer at those security tapes, 47.
Jeez. Come in. I've heard something weird. I'm gonna go check it out. Has anyone found anything
awesome
on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line here.
What?
Got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key.
What?
Had access to the villa, so it must be
command
somebody working with.
I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tape, find the perp, and get me that USB. Williams will reward your answer. Fine. More importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
Okay, well, what are you standing around for? Go! Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with us.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tapes, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part, sir.
Okay, well, what are you standing around for? Go!
It's not pretty.
Oh, that explains why she's been so hands-on with the guests these past few weeks. She's never taken an interest in the clients like this before.
Anything to get away, I guess.
Are yaar, have a good one.
Thank you. Hey, mister. Who are you again?
Not the face!
Are you in... Dane, why did you...
That's gonna hurt!
Trash for two.
No, no, no.
Thank you. Don't worry, it's fine. You're new. We just need to make sure Mr. Williams never hears about what you did. Luckily, you didn't reset the entire system.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr.
Again,
Trova.
I'm
just
very
leaving
sorry.
A message.
Triggering an alarm.
I have the item you asked for. I mean, it's not on me, of course. It's in my locker. Anyways, please come by the villa and pick it up. I really don't feel comfortable with this. If Mr. Williams discovers that I've stolen... Well, please just come and get it. You do not want that.
Hello!
Say what? Oh, no, you...
Mr. Williams isn't looking too great. Do you think it's serious?
What, like malaria or something? We all got shots before coming here. You got the shot, right?
Yeah, sure, I got the shot. No, I mean, he's...
That is Tyson Williams, CEO of Haven. A reputed paranoid tyrant, Williams is known for his bad temper and heavy-handedness.
Hey, you're gonna get into trouble if you don't listen to me.
I don't know.
You need to leave.
Guy, but I don't think a regular fever would do much to
him. That's a good point.
Hope the doc figures it out.
No offense, but I hope I don't see you again.
All worried about the boss.
Shut up.
Hey, back off a bit, would...
Hey, mister. Who are you? Why are...
Mr. Williams, I understand you were looking for this.
I heard that doctor of his mentioned something about some old disease he suffered from. That it had likely left some permanent side effects.
My USB drive. Finally, some good news. And the thief?
Taken care of.
Good. Good. I like you. Come with me. I'd like to personally reward you for your good work.
Mr. Williams freaked out when
access to William's secret office. Good place for a one-on-one, 47.
Put this thing back in the safe. Change the pin code. All right.
Hey, let go of me.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? It's my ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key had access to the villa, so it must be somebody working with him.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is the top priority, sir.
Well, damn it. Review the tape, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. But more importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part.
Well,
nice day for it, isn't it?
Are you still in there? Have to go on his withdrawal if he's not.
I know I haven't started saying it. It's been there. On set. If that's what, you know, that's why. You always tell me. But damn it. Here it is. You? That's wonderful. Yes, whatever might be a problem.
Huh?
You put the baby on the phone, please. Yeah, yeah, I need to talk to her. She's not here. Right. Yeah, of course. Okay. Just tell her I called. Let's go.
I gotta run.
Bye. I found
the
weapon.
What's so important about this sportsman?
I'll take it from here. Just sit back, relax.
Affirmative.
Come in. Anybody there?
Not the sort of thing you want to leave lying around.
Huh? You're in bad shape.
Good to see you. Don't do that again. What? There's been an accident. Someone, get help.
Thank you.
Oh, is that him? Should I call Miss Petrova?
Oh my God!
No idea. Can you put Stacy on the phone, please? Yeah. I need to talk to her. She's not there. Right. Tell her I called. I gotta run. Bye.
So, that's Jason Portman taken care of. I wonder what Miss Petrova will do now.
Don't shoot there!